The CDC has formally recommended the shingles vaccine. That's a shot to prevent the painful rash, which is common among older adults. On the Healthbeat this morning, Dr. Barry Ramo explains why the move could help millions of Americans.
More than half a million Americans every year develop shingles. It's a painful, blistering rash caused by the same virus that triggers chickenpox. The virus remains in the body and then becomes reactivated, traveling along nerve fibers to create lesions in the skin. Now there's a vaccine called Zastavax, which reduces the odds of shingles by more than 50%. Last year, an advisory committee voted unanimously to recommend Zastavax for adults age 60 and older. And recently, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention gave the vaccine an official endorsement. More than 40 million adults are believed to be at high risk. Odds are that 1 in 5 people who have had chickenpox will later develop shingles. But earlier this year, the CDC reported that just 2% of the adults had received the vaccine. Part of the problem is that not all doctors stocked Zastavax, a snag that officials hope to change with the vaccine's formal endorsement. You should ask your doctor about the shingles vaccine. Actually, the younger you are, the more likely you are to have a positive response to the vaccine. The one thing you want to avoid is post-herpetic neuralgia. That means having shingles that last for a long time, sometimes for your whole life. Studies have shown that getting the shingles vaccine will reduce that risk. For Healthbeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT Action 7 News, live this morning.